Hey, welcome back. The second stream of Omensight. Let's find out if and we can solve the mystery of who killed the Godless Priestess. Last time I did the Dragger.
It is a room to keep
the story mode. Unlocked this one. Became the Deathless. So I should go and find them, I think. Go down this route.
So it begins. Another chance to save Urralia.
Cubes are the cubes, by the way.
On a cold night, thousand screams broke out. Uninvited guests put claws to the test. It had all the fun. There's nowhere to run. Is a mouse to be free?
Cage to the cage.
For a cage is a cage. Is a cage. Is a cage.
Okay. Cage to the cage to the cage.
Thing, by the way. Can I get one? Oh, but where are my manners? So, you came to visit. What do you want? Wait, let me guess. The secret to my smooth and fluffy fur? The recipe to my mother's famous sugar raisin pie? Okay, one last try. You want to save the world from impending doom. You're funny. I like you. Hey, let's help each other out. I have a plan. I think I can talk to you. I mean, make you talk to me. Well, sort of. So, Yin? Good. Let's go. I'll tell you all about it on the way.
Uh-huh.
I almost forgot. There's a war going on. And by going, I mean going great. So great, they made me the leader. Can you believe it? Just look at me. To think they used to call me the runt, never knowing I was a natural champion. Now they know. I think.
get the discount run, Nelly.
But you escaped!
Not only do you have eyes, you can use them too! Now, gather everyone around the Amber site. It's a surprise for you and our Imperial guests. Garians call it the Ember Core. Shows how much they know. We've built a city around it, real sacred. But make no mistake, its power is real. You'll see.
Uh-oh. Don't use the power. Use the power means, be evil. Can't use this lock, huh? Green lock. Can't destroy these barrels. Good. Got all the controls. Probably even 3 days. 3 days ago I played this.
Fish thingies. The Imperials call them ciphers. What does that even mean? Mindless monsters. That's all they are.
It or do, but only in a song.
Only in a song. Jeez. Monkeys. Oh man, this door's taking a while. Let's do it. Yes. Yes, it is. Very much so. Break things. Stop running away.
We have to help the others build the barricade.
Done here yet.
I like the sound your sword makes.
That's good, because you're going to hear it a lot. You're going to hear it a lot. Because I am the man. Aww. You guys got this, yeah?
Bad guys are behind you.
What are you on about? No bad guys behind me. Can pick these up or push one. Oh, I got a time limit.
Transformation. Probably. I don't know.
Don't do it.
Come on, hurry. We need the traps ready before the Pegarians show up.
I know.
Oh, they're new.
Stop me if you've heard this one. A Rodentian leader asks her sappers to set bombs, but when she arrives, no bombs. Funny? No? You're right.
It's the color code, boss. We can't find the red wire.
We're rats. We can't see red. Tell her. Go on over, tell her.
Do you see a gray wire?
Oh. Yes. Wait, how did you know?
Is gray in your color code?
Nope.
If you still can't figure it out, rest your head against the bomb and try to light it when the spark of realization hits.
Oh.
Well, she's certainly not the nicest.
Welcome to Rodentia City. Hard to believe a few years back it was nothing but ruins. Witnesses talk of a battle with a monster caused an earthquake. The Pagarians offered to help us. They rebuilt almost the entire city. Of course, that was before I discovered their true colors. And that's why we have this happy little war.
Huh.
There is a healing power to music. It has magic that can bring people together. But not this song. This song will tap into the darkest corners of grief. This song can kill. So, why don't you sit back and relax? Enjoy the bardic whimsy of my balalaika. Oh, and whatever happens, don't interrupt.
I think she didn't interrupt you.
Boss, we've busted a big machine, but the enemy keeps pouring in like locusts.
Okay, alright. Oh, these guys haven't talked on too long. Well. Oh, she's around now. Great. Nothing ever bad happens if people learn rhyme. Not
Something is wrong. Ratika?
I am deathless. I am your end. Will you break or will you bend?
Deathless? Have you connected with the void?
Like I died.
Are you the Harbinger?
Falling like flies.
Enough.
Oh, off.
Charge!
Yep, some good, please.
Something is wrong.
Okay.
Deathless.
Yep. Yes, deathless.
Go! No! Go! No!
It's gone now, you did fucking shitty one. Did you pull down? Oh, that's not nice. Harbinger, you just killed her.
The Imperials are retreating. We won.
Invaders.
Boss, Ratika. Is that really you?
Ratika was broken. Fear, doubt, regret. I am deathless.
Sorry, boss. I didn't mean to.
Pursue! All invaders must die.
Oh, hi, boss.
You are an infant, but so very old. Ratika's promise I will uphold. I see through you, I see your mind. There are the priestess you must find. Her soul is key, her soul is lost. Follow her trail no matter the cost. In the temple locked by a seal lies the truth for you to reveal. Now, Harbinger, back to the tree. You, the serpent, must never see.
The giant snake Voden, avatar of the Great Void, surges forth to devour the world. The chain of events triggered by the death of the godless priestess have played out as they have before. The truth must be found, and Voden must be stopped.
Didn't get any of that. Level up.
In return,
carving through enemies and objects. Aha.
Turn for Amber. The tree will give you a blessing.
I didn't have enough. That one then. Oh, hold X, okay. Phantom Grass. Reduce the wait time before being able to use Phantom Grass again. How much money do I got? I got one. Cool. Getting stuff all the time. Who's that? Can I go back here?
How about our mission?
I cannot talk to you right now.
Quiet. I need to think.
Wasn't sure we'd survive this morning.
Oh, I suppose it's just got the bear to do. Party with me, yeah. Let's do it.
Go, Harbinger. I will be watching over you.
Cool.